The Jaguar XJS sold for huge cash, cost huge cash to continue running, and devalued hard once its edges got somewhat unpleasant. Despite everything, you'll discover cases of the XJS in the enormous American self-benefit yards these days, yet this 90 is the principal convertible I have found in numerous years. 4715-1990XJSs were sold in the United States. I haven't possessed the capacity to locate a dependable figure for the quantity of convertibles, yet it more likely than not been little. That makes the present junkyard gem a genuine irregularity, not as elusive as a Ford Tempo all-wheel drive, obviously, yet a prize. Puma kept the 5.3-liter V12 underway from 1971 through 1992, and when it was running appropriately, which wasn't as frequently as XJS proprietors wished, it couldn't be beaten for smoothness. By 1990, Jaguar had changed from fuel infusion by the Prince of Darkness to a framework made by Magneti Marelli. This one is very harsh, and it hints at having been stopped outside with the best down for a couple of years. Since you can purchase decent cases for well under $10,000, re-establishing this one would have been a cash-losing suggestion. Some of you may recall an appearance by a comparative XJS convertible in the film The Big Lebowski. In it, Bunny Lebowski uncovers that none of her toes have been cut off by ruffians. Some suspension of mistrust is required here, in light of the fact that Americans couldn't purchase the 90 XJS with a manual transmission. Possibly it's a dim market six-chamber auto. The sticker price on another 1990 XJS convertible was a dazzling $57,000, which comes to about $113,000 in expansion balance $2018. In any case, BMW customers needed to pay $70,000 for another 750L that year, and that V12 fueled machine didn't have a convertible best. Here is V12 control enclosed by delicate calfskin.